Nathan?
Jody. Jody, where are you?
They're back. They're all around me.
Good God, Jody, what's happening?
I'm tired. I'm so tired. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Tell me where you are. I'll come right now, Jody. Jody!
Who's there?
Who's in my mind? Not very luxurious, but quiet. Finding the streets a few days ago. We're in pretty bad shape.
You've been taking care of me?
Ah, come on, somebody had to. I couldn't leave you lying there, dying like a dog in the street. Understand. What's your name?
Jody.
Welcome back to the land of living, Jody. Nice to have some company every once in a while. Some coffee? Strong. Tastes like shit, but hold you up against the cold. Careful, it's hot. How long you been on the streets, kid?
A few weeks? Something like that.
Be about 3 years for me. I don't know how many times I thought I was gonna snuff it. Just go completely nuts. But I guess you can get used to anything. Even live with nothing. You want to run? Parents? Crazy boyfriend, something like that?
I guess I'm running away from me.
Ain't we all, kid? Ain't we all? Hey, the problem is, you never can run far enough to forget exactly who you are. You got someplace to go? Family? Friends? Somebody's missing you?
No. Yeah, I guess there is someone, but I don't want to see him now. Not like this.
Stay here if you like. I ain't got much to share, but whatever I got's yours.
Thanks. Do you know the others?
That's Walter over there. All right, he drinks a little bit too much, but he's a good guy. And that's Jimmy. Better steer clear of him when he can't get a fix. And the girl? It's Tuesday. She's pregnant. Poor kid.
Why did you help me?
I wasn't gonna let you freeze to death. I was able to help you, so I did. It's no big deal.
I wish you hadn't have saved me.
I know, kid. I know. But, you know, we all go through that. Sometimes you just gotta hang on in there and just wait for it to pass. Look, everybody here has their own place. Sometimes it just takes a while to figure out where it is.
Thanks, Dan.
Yeah.
From the dead. Hallelujah, praise the Lord. Welcome to our magical kingdom, my lady.
Hi.
Hi. Hey, kid. I'm gonna watch you with that thing. It's pretty sharp. We got nothing left to eat. Gotta do something about it. You wanna see how things work around here? We need to make about $5, and that's for something hot. All right, we'll try here. Hopefully the cold will make people feel more generous.
How long does it take to hit $5?
I don't know, it depends on people's good grace. Take a couple hours, take a week.
Hold. You know, Stan, I don't think it makes sense both of us being in the same place.
No.
I'm gonna go try it over there.
Good luck, kid.
Burgers sound good, but so does pizza.
It's just fuel.
It's so hard.
And I told him if he didn't like it,
serves him right.
Hey, baby. You looking for a few extra dollars? Maybe I can help you out.
What do I have to do?
I figure I'll do you a favor. You do me a favor. $10 says you come around the back with me.
I'm not that desperate, asshole. You can take your $10 and stick it.
Get so run down.
Hey, last time I looked, the economy isn't doing so great. Some people just fall on hard times.
Yeah, no shit.
Hungry. Do you have anything? Anything at all?
Beat it. No bums in here.
Please. It's so cold. And I...
Get the fuck out of here before I call the cops.
Is that your guitar?
Yep. Just about froze my fingers off trying to play it before. You want to try? You're my guest.
Through the bone, make it hard to leave you alone, to leave you here, wearing your wounds, waving your guns at somebody new. Oh,
We've got enough. Let's go see how Stan's doing. How's it going?
Not great. You? Holy shit. Jody, where did you get all that cash?
I found it. There was a guy with a guitar, and I play guitar. I made a few bucks.
Oh, wow, that's something. That's really something. Stay right here. I'm gonna go get us some food.
You won't get hurt.
Looky here.
It's like Bum's got a girlfriend. Rolling Ed. Let's demonstrate how we deal with skanky low-life bitches.
See you later, bitch.
I'm out of here!
How did you do that?
I learned how to fight in the army.
Yeah, but there was four of them. Just one of you?
Four assholes. I did not know how to fight. Let's get out of here before they come back.
All right.
Yourself.
Hey, we even got a bit of chocolate for dessert.
Chocolate? I don't reckon I even remember what that tastes like. What happened to you, Stan?
I got in a fight. If it wasn't for Jody, I'd still be lying there. Should have seen it. There were four guys. Jody kicked herself some ass.
when is your baby due?
Next month. She hasn't been kicking for days. I hope she's all right.
Boyfriend used to beat her up.
He didn't want a baby. He probably would have killed her.
Jimmy? Are you okay?
I'm cold. I'm so fucking cold.
Drugs.
Did you know those guys?
Yeah, I've seen them before. Yeah, those kids come down here looking for a one-way fight. You got them phones with the cameras, and I guess they like to show off. The men with their friends.
Crazy motherfuckers. They got me once. Still haven't recovered.
Walter, how did you end up here?
I was a high school teacher. Till I stopped being able to pay back the loans and lost my house, my job, all my friends. Ended up here on Dead End Drive.
How about you, Jody? You haven't said much about yourself. How did you end up on the street?
Some things that I'm not proud of. Until I realized I was being used. And I know that this is gonna sound really strange, but I'm different. It's made my whole life a fucking mess.
You said you were different, Jody. In what way?
Ever since I was born, I've been linked to an entity. His name is Aiden, and he's always with me. He's here right now.
Looks like Jimmy isn't the only one with a drug problem.
Tuesday. Do you want to know how your baby is? Give me your hands. Don't worry about your baby. Everything's all right.
How do you know?
I know. I saw her.
Don't.
Trust me.
Hey, Jody, you all right?
Stan, my love.
Oh, no, Jody, stop that. That's not funny.
It's been a long time, Stan. 4 long years.
Nancy, can't be you.
It is me, my love. I never left. I've been here beside you all this time.
Oh, my God.
It breaks my heart to see you so lost, so desperate.
It's hard, Nancy. It's so hard. I'm empty without you, my love. I'm so empty.
Stop living in the past, Stan. Nothing's gonna change when we get together. Now you have to start a new life. Go back to work. Fall in love. Just be happy again. For me, Stan. Do it for me.
Oh, I miss you. God help me, I miss you.
Tuesday? Is it?
She's got contractions.
We need an ambulance. We need a whole goddamn hospital.
No. No hospital. They'll take my baby. No one's gonna take my baby.
Jesus Christ, girl. We ain't got nothing here. Ain't got as much as a blanket, hot water. We got nothing.
Hold on, calm down, find a way. All right, Jimmy. Down the road a ways, this is old abandoned building. Figure out a way inside.
On my way.
Go. Walter, you sit down, you stay here with Tuesday, okay? Jody, come on. We gotta go get everything we need. And you, girl, don't be having no baby till we get back, all right?
I'm trying, but you better damn well hurry!
No. Besides, we don't have any money to pay for it anyway.
So what are we gonna do?
Listen. I want this baby to have a chance. You know, a tiny little chance in this big fucked up world. I want it to be warm and have diapers and a bottle and decent clothes like any other human being. I won't let it be born in the trash under a bridge. I won't.
Okay, so what's your plan?
I don't have one. But we'll figure it out. Come on. There's all we need in there. We just gotta get in. Oh, God damn it! There must be a way. There must be a fucking way.
Leave it to me.
Huh? Why? What are you gonna do?
Just trust me.
Thank you.
must be a switch for the security gate somewhere. Wait a sec. It feels like we missed something. Save us some trouble later.
Damn, how the hell did you do that?
No time to explain. Let's just take what we need and get out of here.
I took everything I could.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, there you are. Hurry! Her water broke!
Did you get into the building I told you about?
Yeah, Walter's there with her. Come on, we need to hurry!
Just in time, guys. Seems like it's gonna be any minute now.
Now what? Anybody know what to do?
Leave! All of you. Except Jody. I just want Jody. You know that I've never done anything like this before.
Well, me neither. I just didn't want those guys standing around staring at me when I'm wrecked in pain.
Okay, don't worry, we're gonna figure this out. I mean, how hard can it be? Let me just help you get those off. I'll just clean up this old mattress.
Doing fine. OK?
okay. You're doing just fine. I can see it. I can see the head. I can see the head. Just push. Push. It's not been easy so far, babe. But we're gonna make it. Me and you. I promise. Nothing can stop us now.
I'll go get the others.
It's so tiny.
It's a girl. Her name's Zoe.
Shit, man. She's goddamn amazing.
Hey, watch your language, Walter. She understands everything you say.
She's more than amazing. She's magnificent.
I couldn't have done it without you guys. And Jody.
Sam, wake up!
What the? Oh, God.
Where are the others?
Walter's on this floor, Jimmy. And Tuesday and Zoe are upstairs.
Get out of here. I'll go get them.
No, no, I'll come with you.
No, no. I'm going alone.
What?
I said get out of here!
Someone help me!
We can't get out!
You can't!
I can't make it!
You can't! Come on, jump!
If he doesn't move, we'll need to make him move.
Jody, oh my God, you're alive. What?
I don't know how you did that, but it was incredible.
Oh, Zoe. Oh, Zoe.
Good. She's good.
How did the damn fire start?
Spectacular, huh, guys? A little gas and a lighter, and the roaches pour out of the nest. I can hate happy endings. It's good to be seeing you again, bitch.
Hey, leave her alone!
Calm down, cockroaches. Such a hero now, are you?
No!
Did you get it, Ed?
Yeah, but it's in the can!
All right, come on, man, let's go.
Bastards!
She's not breathing.
She's not breathing. My dog.
Oxygen! We need oxygen!
No.
Shit.
We're losing her.
Get out of
here! Jody, no! Not like this!
Please don't leave us, Jody. Don't leave us.
Showing me this. Is she my mother?
Sylvia's 3 months old today. I often tell her about you, so that she knows what you did for her. Oh, and I started using my real name again. It's Eliza.
Been in a coma for several months.
Can we see her?
No. Are you family?
We're with the CIA. This girl is wanted for treason, so we have an arrest warrant if that's what you need.
Okay. I'll take you to her.
So, where is she?
That's weird. This is a room. She should be here.
Shit. She went out the window.
Well, that's impossible. We're on the fifth floor. She couldn't go out the window.
Call it in. That girl cannot get away. Is everything all right?